Jen, I need you to tell me how you did it.
I didn't do anything.
Are you sure about that?
I went to her grave.
Your coffin's empty.
Did he bring her back?
Did he bring your mother back?
Jen, this is my girlfriend Florence.
What? Hi, Jen. It's nice to meet you. Is it her? Is she Mom?
Nothing can replace your Mom.
No one's ever meant to die in this town. But she did. And we weren't there to save her.
Why are you doing this? What happened to me?
Oh, don't worry. Mommy's gonna make sure you don't feel a thing. What good is a mother if she's not there for her daughter?
Vor dem, was kommt.
We're in a bit of a predicament.
Was killed. Please take that we did it. We need to clear our names.
Oh, that's something.
It was killed because of something that he had seen.
There's an organization who want to rule the world.
Rule the world. We need you good people to help us out.
It's the only hope that we have to get out of this situation.
Well, let's hope this goes well.
Things have gotten more complicated.
Do you want to start this?
Come on. Drinks on me. Literally.
There's more where this came from. Let's go to Amsterdam.
Amsterdam. Rated R.
Did someone slap you, Bert? Because you have a red mark on your face.
I got slapped. I got punched.
Oh, no.
Only in theaters October 7th.
A ser el fiscal del juicio más importante de la historia argentina.
Estando yo en mi casa, fui secuestrada. Me tuvieron encerrada meses.
La responsabilidad jerárquica es de las juntas.
¿Cómo demostramos que ellos sabían?
Esta es nuestra oportunidad.
Cuídate, Julio.
Cuídate.
¿Vas a meter preso a Videla?
A todos los responsables.
Lo único que te digo es que hay poco tiempo y solo no vas a poder.
¿En cuántos juicios estuviste?
Ninguno.
El 90% de los funcionarios de la justicia no quieren saber nada con este juicio.
99. Yo pienso que hay que buscar por otro lado, entonces.
¿Dónde?
Chicos. ¿Sí? ¿Y si los funcionarios de carrera no quieren?
Entonces traemos a los que no tienen carrera.
Necesitamos demostrar que fue un plan sistemático. Que fue a lo largo de todo el país y durante los gobiernos de los 9 comandantes. En todo el país desaparecieron personas. Ellos son los responsables. Acá se trata de lo que el país necesita.
¿De qué tenés miedo, Julio?
De todo. De que todo esto es una trampa. De que les pase algo a ustedes.
Se metieron en nuestra casa y tengo audiencia en una hora.
Policía, abre la puerta.
Lo único que quiero saber, señor presidente, es si mi hija está viva o muerta.
Lentamente, como para que no nos diéramos cuenta, una máquina de horror fue desatando su iniquidad sobre los desprevenidos y los inocentes. La historia no la hicieron tipo como yo.
The change can be scary, but it can also be exciting.
If I learned anything from meeting Princess on a billboard, is that sometimes you just have to take a leap.
Let's start our new life. Pretty soon, this whole place will feel like home, you'll see. It's all part of the adventure.
That's not an adventure, that's a landfill.
A land filled with adventure. Oh, it's what they call a fixer-upper.
Yes, once your peasants have dug out the moat and added a turret and a balcony from which you can sing.
I see it now.
Oh, okay.
Melvina, Monroe, I would have sold you this house, but
I deal in slightly more upscale homes.
In Andalasia, the hardest part of life is finding your happily ever after.
This world's very different.
If this world is not to your liking, then you must change it.
I wish. I wish.
Jumpin' jelly stick. Wait, how am I talking?
I wished for a fairy tale life and it's all gone terribly wrong.
Or terribly right.
At the last stroke of 12, nothing will be as it was before.
Stepmother!
Uh-oh. Oh, Giselle, what have you done?
That's a wicked.
Wicked good.
Back home, you had other things to get you through the day. Job, music, friends.
Maybe we could go up to the lake, rug up, and, we could probably get some really good quality time together in.
Sure.
My pregnant daughter and I have had an accident. I need emergency medical assistance.
When the sun goes down, it's going to get really cold, really fast.
Your body's probably having a really hard time keeping you warm. And then we'll leave for help.
What?
We've got a storm coming in.
You're having contractions. If anybody can hear me, please come here.
Hungry. And the baby's hungry.
Forever.
They were right to fear thee. Magic has a way of uniting. Happy 16th birthday, child.
I have a gift for my favorite customers. Legend has it, it's on the 16th birthday that a witch gets her powers.
We have to get out of here. The witches will be here any second. Ah! The book is alive.
He woke up?
Oh. If we intend to live past sunrise, we have to steal their souls.
Whoa, wait. Can we talk about this?
No.
We must fly. We run amok.
Freak out. The revengeful maniac obsessed with getting revenge on Salem sounds very bad for Salem.
We should get some salt.
Why? So we taste better when they eat us?
Spread out.
That's not 6 feet under.
Stop! I am a good zombie!
I'm a dying breed. I'm a dying breed. I'm a dying breed. Let them hear the artillery.
Death brings life.
I will do whatever it takes to kill her. I will burn every tree. I'll burn every man.
Her uncle is the King of France. You must protect her.
Argus!
Tomorrow, she will be yours.
Now!
What about Zizka?
He will be prepared.
Now!
Because I trained him.
Shield!
But I'm better.
You build yourself a real army, huh?
I'd prefer if it was just the two of us.
He's mine! I'm a dying breed. Hey, hey. Hang on!
Give us for what we're about to do. I'm a dying breed.
I'm a dying breed. Are you insane?
Go say hello. Buy him a drink.
Hi, I'm Sheila.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Gary.
Can I get you?
Old fashioned.
Thank you. Cheers, mate.
That was kind of weird.
Oh, not really. But will you love me tomorrow? I have got to come clean with you. I'm from the future.
Wait, I'm sorry, I'm a little confused.
So how much do you use the tanning machine?
Oh no, it's not a tan machine, it's a time machine.
Try it, it's fun. I've spent the entire week with you, this night, 7 times in a row.
Wait, what'd you do with the other you from the past?
Do you think I'm crazy?
But it's really cute.
Okay. Have you ever had a night like this ever in your entire life? I just wanted to change a couple things to make you more perfect. This never happened with old Gary.
If you erase the pain, you erase the person.
What exactly did you change about me?
I have this ability to take your pain away.
It's not yours to take away, Sheila.
It came from a good place, Gary.
Yeah, so did gender reveal parties.
Started as an accident, then I fell in love with you. And this time, I am gonna make it work.
A real Sophie's Choice kind of decision now, isn't it?
I love it when you make that joke.
What?
What?
You didn't want to go somewhere more meaningful? Like, I don't know, like to kill Hitler?
Well, I did take out Smithson.
Who?
Exactly.
I got lost in the woods. I saw smoke coming from the chimney.
How do I know you're not some goddamn psycho killer?
Do I look like a psycho killer to you?
Yes, you do. What if you come to find out that I'm very dangerous? Well, it must mean that God hates you.
Coffee? My grandfather told me you can never be too careful in these woods. He told me it's beautiful, but it can also be dangerous.
He was right about that. There's all kind of death and beauty out here.
Holy Mary!
Who the hell are you?
This is where the story gets real good.
Cover!
What happened to you?
I don't remember.
Before I knew you, I didn't really know what I wanted in life. And then I met you, and I feel like I'm going somewhere. And I don't even know where, but I just know I want to go there with you.
You ready to tell us what happened to you? Were you alone?
I said I don't remember. I think something's really wrong with her.
What I'm trying to say is, you're my person, Ruth. What is wrong with you?
I love you, but people change. Someday, I'm gonna change. Maybe you'll love that new version of me. And maybe you won't.
Okay.
It's just, I haven't been feeling like myself. Like myself. Like myself.
Like myself.
This is the one that you saved? You are Azit's father. A clan of two. But you have removed your helmet. Then you are a Mandalorian no more.
Your cult fractured our people. Where were you then?
Did you think your dad was the only Mandalorian?
I'm ready to go.
All right, kid. Hang on. You ready for an adventure?
Bye.
One ticket for Alice Island, please. I'm Amelia. I work for Nightly Press. This one is my favorite. It is a book about the possibility of finding great love at any age. Don't you just love that?
This is not for me.
No problem.
Mr. Fikri, why don't you tell me something about your lifestyle?
I'm 39 years old. I live alone. I subsist on a diet of frozen entrees. I'm not what you'd call an alcoholic, but I like to drink until I pass out at least once a week. And since my wife died, I hate my work.
I'll start with exercise.
Okay. Who the hell are you?
Maya.
To the owner of the bookstore, I love her very much. I can no longer take care of her.
Someone will have to watch Maya over the weekend.
Well, it's only for the weekend. How hard can it be?
Why didn't you leave her at the police station?
It didn't seem right.
You're not thinking of keeping it, are you?
Huh.
There's something kind of heroic about being a bookseller. There's also something heroic about adopting a child.
Thank you, Amelia.
My friends call me Amy.
Summer list time.
What is that book?
Which book?
On the table behind you.
If you ever come down to Providence, I'll show you. This isn't like a date, is it? I'm teasing. You were so mean to me the first time we met.
Yeah, I'd hope you've forgotten.
I haven't.
Sorry about that. Because I like you enormously.
Pretty much every bad thing in life is a result of bad timing. Every good thing is a result of good timing.
Just finished reading the book you recommended. This was spectacular.
Maybe next time you will listen to me when I tell you something's the best.
Well, sometimes books don't find us until the right time.
No one travels without purpose. Those who are lost wish to be lost.
In all these years, I've learned that it's better to have loved than lost, and it's better to be alone than to be with someone you don't really fancy. Sometimes, though, I get tired of learning lessons. I thought today would be more romantic.
Oh, it's very romantic.
Have you ever walked in your sleep before?
Hyman?
Situation.
She's a witch, Rachel. But when she dies, I'll gain all her powers.
It is every hunter for themselves.
Good luck. I'll be rotting for you.
But one of you is a monster, masquerading as one of our own. I can't wait to find out what breed of evil you are.
Ah!
You'll wanna see this, darling.
Please don't do this.